Latest on HIV cure, University of California HIV cure research. Hello folks, it's Mark Medicals once again teaching you about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and HIV testing. In this video, you know how top HIV cure researchers are using the kick and kill approach to eliminate HIV from your body. To understand this HIV cure treatment approach, you will need this background knowledge about what happens after you have been infected with HIV, so here we go. For some of you who have been following our videos, you will need to skip this part because I know you already know what I am about to say about what happens to your body soon after an infection. Alright, after HIV exposure and infection, it usually takes about 72 hours for HIV to move around your body, locate your CD4 cells and infect you. So, you will be infected once HIV has found and broken into your CD4 cells. As I said earlier, the genetic makeup of HIV is RNA while humans have DNA. For infection to occur, HIV uses certain enzymes to convert its RNA into viral DNA, and this action occurs inside your CD4 cell. Thereafter, the virus will use another enzyme to integrate itself into your DNA, and at this point, the virus may decide to follow two paths as explained right now. 1. Some HIV commands the CD4 cells to start replicating and producing millions of HIV copies, which reinfects your CD4 cells, resulting in low CD4 counts, hence low immunity. 2. Some HIV upon entering your CD4 cells decides to stay dormant or silent for years. This silent HIV is also called latent HIV or hidden HIV, and are the reasons why HIV remains with no cure today. Current HIV treatment or antiretroviral therapy cannot reach hidden HIV, and also, your natural immunity cannot fight the hidden HIV. Your HIV treatment only eliminates the actively replicating HIV, leaving the silent HIV untouched. This is how the HIV cure research led by the University of California works. In 2017, the researchers discovered a method to make the hidden HIV active and therefore be eliminated by your body immunity. The researchers designed a compound called SUW133, which activated hidden HIV in mice. The mice which had been given antiretroviral drugs were able to eliminate 25% of the virus within only 24 hours, which was so great achievement. In the paper published last week, Dr. Jocelyn, the leading research author, outlines further development with this research study. The researchers now used the synthetic compound SUW133 to activate the hidden HIV, and then injected the mice with healthy T-killer cells to eliminate 40% of HIV in the infected mice, whose bodies have been modified to mimic humans. So, as you can see guys, this research study is in steady progress, and according to the information I have today, the researchers are close to eliminating 100% of the virus from the mice, which is so sweet. According to Dr. Jocelyn, soon the study will be shifted to non-human primates, and then depending on the success rate, we could see human clinical trials soon. Hope you guys know that, currently more than 38 million people are living with HIV, and the bad news is that, more than 35 million people have lost their lives due to HIV-related diseases. Today, more than 1.2 million Americans are infected with HIV, and what is surprising is that, more than 10% do not know they are living with HIV. The only way to know if you have HIV or not is by having an HIV test. As we wait for HIV cure, the only way to live healthy and HIV symptoms free is by taking daily HIV medications or medicines. If you want to receive our timely HIV cure research updates, hit that subscribe button now.